Well, she is Australia's sweetheart. Samantha Jade has wowed audiences as an all-rounded entertainer with a mixture of on-screen credits and chart-topping hits to her name.
Now the ARIA award-winning artist is slowing things down with an emotional new release with fellow X Factor winner, Mr. Cyrus himself.
Samantha Jade joins us live at the desk. Welcome.
Thank you.
Tell us about this new single.
I'm really excited about it. It's my first ballad. I haven't done one for a while with, you know, someone on it like Cyrus. So it's pretty exciting. A duet. I love duets. I think it's nice to get the female and male kind of perspective on one song. So, yeah, I'm really excited about this one.
The love ballad's back. The Veronicas did it. You Ruined Me. Shout out. Hi, babes. G. Sebastian set in stone. He wrote it about Jules.
He did.
The ballad's back, baby.
It is. The ballad's back. I think you've got to go back to the ballad sometimes. It's nice to sit and sing. Sometimes you need to kind of hone everything in and just sing. So it's a nice moment, yeah.
And how did the collaboration with Cyrus come about?
Cyrus, he's so great. He's such a great singer. Look, we both were on X Factor. It just kind of seemed right to do it together, and he was really excited. He's such a passionate singer, and when he puts himself into something, he really, really puts himself in. So it's nice. We're doing lots of stuff together now, so it's fun.
He's a great guy and a great singer, isn't he? You never stop, Samantha. You've got a new cosmetics range coming out.
I know. I'm really excited about this. I've always loved makeup. I always do my friend's makeup. I used to do my mum's makeup, my mum's friends, everyone. So now I've got my own range for a Models Prefer, Samantha Jade for Models Prefer, and it's in Priceline, so you can actually go buy it.
Right. So acting tick, singing tick, cosmetic. What's next?
Oh, God, I don't know. I'm going to have to go back to the drawing board and think, what should I do next? This is good for now.
Yes. What do you prefer? Acting? Singing?
Singing's my first love. There's something about, you know, having a mic and just being able to sing. Nothing beats it for me. Yeah, I really love it.
And you, of course, are an X Factor success story.
Yeah.
Now, the current season is coming to the pointy end.
I know.
Who is your pick? Who do you think is going to win?
Look, you know, it's always hard to say. Every artist is very different this year. They're really in their own kind of genres. But I'm going to say the same as Cyrus. Isaiah. His voice is ridiculous. He's got, at that age, to have that much control, I just can't wait to see where he goes from there.
It's hard, isn't it, coming into this business end of X Factor? You know, somebody's going to win it. Somebody's going to walk away with, you know, record deal and tours and records coming out.
Yeah.
And the other, you know, contestants, you know, are going to be fighting for a bit of spotlight as well.
Yeah.
What advice do you give to them, Samantha? What do you say, you know, when all of this attention comes onto you?
Yeah, look, it is hard. After the show, it's exhausting because you literally go into, you know, going out to see everyone and singing everywhere, and it's tough. So make sure you've got people around you that really keep you grounded, and you know, team at Sony Music are amazing. So we're very lucky.
And obviously, there can only be one winner. So for the others who are, you know, maybe experiencing a fair bit of disappointment, how hard is it to kind of bounce back from the disappointments in your industry?
Oh. It's tough. That's when you need, you know, your people. That's when you need your people. And my dad's always, you know, kind of there for me and my person. And like I said, we've got a great team around us. So as long as you've got great people and that believe in you, that believe in you more than you believe in you, then you'll be okay.
Now, I heard a few whispers. I read the notes. Kathy McCabe was writing the other day that you've got a few secret gigs coming up.
I do.
Sitting down, just you on the piano.
Yeah. Well, we actually just came from Opera Bar. We just sang there.
How'd it go?
It was amazing. I've never sang there before. It was amazing. And we're going after this to the bucket list in Bondi.
Okay.
So, come down if you're swimming out there today.
If you're in Sydney.
Two wonderful
if you're in
venues.
Sydney, come down.
Will it stretch around the country, secret gigs?
Yeah, secret gigs around the country, but Can't say. Okay, right.
Are they just like pop-up concerts? So you just,
little random gigs here and there.
Does it take you back to your grassroots? You know, there's no amps, there's no mics, or there might be a mic, but there's just, you know, somebody playing guitar or somebody playing,
you know. Yeah, well, Cyrus is so talented. He plays everything. So he's like, oh, I'll jump on guitar for you. I'll play piano. Lucky I've got him. Oh, wow. I can't do that. But, I love it. To be honest, that's my favourite thing to do, is just sit with a piano and sing. So it is nice to kind of bring it back to basics.
Fantastic.
Maybe some makeup giveaways at the concert.
Who knows? Come on down, find out.
You've just thrown her in there, Sarah.
Yeah, oh, God, yeah.
You go to the Arias next Wednesday night.
Yeah.
You're not performing and you're not up for one, so you're just going to have a great night.
I'm just going to be able to sit down and enjoy the show,
which is fantastic.
No nerves, just
Samantha,
excitement.
Always wonderful to talk to you. All the very best.
Thanks, guys.
Samantha Jade's new single, Hurt Anymore, is out right now. For all the details, just head over to the Daily Edition website.